What's going on, everyone? Welcome back to the Nerd Den. We're back at another Curse of the Dead Gods. I believe last time it sucked because you couldn't hear me last time. So if you missed my first Let's Play, I believe I had 7 views on there. Well, first and foremost, thank you for joining me on this Saturday night, on the Saturday stream. Thanks for hanging with me. And of course, I know absolutely nothing about this game, but I knew about it. I mean, it's a dungeon crawler, obviously, right? But it's so unforgiving. And on my first run in the introduction, I think I did 3 tries and we took down the champ. Oh my god, we fucked him up. Awesome. So we're continuing on. This is just just another random Let's Play on a Saturday night. So I gotta let everyone know, for my followers, thanks for following me as always, for the love and support. And for my new followers, thank you for joining me for the Surgical Gaming. And if you like my new logos, drop a comment below, applause, everything else, so on and so forth. If you're under the age of 13, please ask your parents or guardians to watch this Let's Play because there's a lot of violence and blood and all that gush. So without further ado, let's get back into Enter the Lost Temple. And of course, you see my last play. I did 22 skulls and J10 rings. The explanation is none. I don't know what that means, but let's just keep going. I like doing all those voices, with those... Hey, see? There we go. I mean, I got shitty weapons right now. And if you know anything about this, this is where you offer, protection. This is the buffs. You want these buffs. These are good. It's like this, gain more money. Right now I have this one where it's gain fury, 50 more damage to 6 seconds when you deal damage. It's good. It's beef. This is a lot of good stuff. Let's see. Greed kills, restore. Oh, stamina, okay. I mean, I don't do the. I unlocked a new one. Let's see. Fire illuminates farther. Ooh, reduce. I don't know. Oh, the start of your. Okay, see, that's good. I like that. Start of your exploration. Ooh. Fuck, I just want to keep collecting, but whatever. Upgrades. All right. Look at that. Boom. I don't know what that means, but okay, I guess I get new weapons. Yeah, sure. I'll take them. New weapons. I'm thinking new. All right, what are we doing? So, we already took down this bitch. Okay, man. These events are random. It's so cool that you get to do these random events. I guess we're gonna do the Storm Thorn. Okay, let's do it. So, I don't know if you know about this game. It's all about dungeon crawling. So, I don't need money, and I like to focus on weapons and work my way up to the lateral. Let's do that. And of course, the whole hand curse thing. Oh, here we go. Ooh, this is new. This is new. Yeah. Thirsty. So I bought me some Pineapple Express. I'm feeling good. Hold on, pause for a second. Give me a breather. That's something new. I didn't see that. The abilities transfer over. The green. Right there. 25% treasure. Look into those buffs. It helps. Also, look around. That's something new. Okay, we're doing range. Go back to our torch. Oh, shit. Okay. Oh, Forgot I had shield. Fuck. Fuck, these guys are unforgiving now. Okay, that helped me out a little. Oh shit! Jesus. That was a shitty run. Oh my god, I did terrible. Okay, what do we do here? That's right! Ooh, okay, see, I haven't tried this thing yet, and this is newish. Okay, hold on. Fuck, decisions. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna offer this in... I'm gonna use favor. No, hold on. I'm gonna offer in gold. I'm gonna leave it. Remember, I said I want new weapons. It's gonna suck for me, though, because I'm gonna die. Yep. Yeah, relic, and then we go health. Okay, let's do that. Okay. I'm gonna die. Oh, fuck. Oh no! Fuck! Yeah. Damn! So close too. Okay. Let's keep going. Keep going. Too early. Oh, light and dark. Okay. The light and the darkness. Light reveals hidden traps, Standing darkness increase to take. Oh, okay. All 50% indicator darkness. Okay. Let's see what's going on here. I did really good last time with the claws. Cause like that close quarter. See, I want that. Ugh, okay, keep collecting. Yeah, fucking keep collecting. Again? All right. Yeah, why not? It's all random anyways. All right. I like that because the start of the game, you get good. Watch out for those spearmen. Fuck you up. All right, here we go. Fuck me.
Fuck.
perks, baby. I mean, kind of too late now, but... Oh, shit. Fuck me. All right, let's go. Okay. All right. 10% damage, treasure find. I want both. I mean, that's the point of the money. Spend it on the perks. Relic. That's how you do it. Fuck, I wish I had a map so I can go where I want to go. Go left. What's this? That looks so unforgiving. Mm-mm. Fuck, I didn't do so poorly last time. Ah, here we go. Yeah, why not? Well, I don't know, I'm just picking random shit. Yes! Heal! My favorite part of the game. Bloodlust. Bloodlust. Drink a heartly from the fountain of the warm life and ignore the salty taste. All regular healing effects are disabled except those that are coming from blood. Defeating enemies now release blood instead of gold and restoring health. Oh, that's pretty good. I like that. That means when I fuck them up. Okay, plus two. I don't know. Learn something new. All right, let's go. Yeah. Ooh, what's in the chest? No. Of course I want to heal. Oh, fuck. Well, that didn't do me any good. Trigger those traps. All right. Definitely weapons. That didn't help. Fuck if I survive. Thank you. Fuck! Fuck! Barely made it out of that one. Jesus. I mean, was it a good idea? I'm gonna use a favor. All right. Gotta do healing so it can survive. Sure, why not? Ooh. Sincere offerings. Oh, my sincere offerings. When the cut is deep, the blood flows in abundance, and the mind liberates, the body endures. Blood flowing does not cause corruption, they cause health instead. Alright. New bullshits. Okay. I mean, I got nothing but shitty weapon shield. Oh, fuck. Better. Huh? Off the gods. Ooh, I like that arrow. Ooh, yes. Now we're getting beefy. I mean, look at this. Oh, yeah. I think we're ready to take down the second dude. See, there's always a secret room, and I can never get in there. Unless I'm wrong, and it's this way. I mean, this is a dungeon crawler. Getting better out of those traps. Okay, it's this way. Oh, fuck! Oh, yeah, we're gonna fuck these fuckers up. I mean, I don't mind offering a little blood just to get the max health. Because look, I'm just going to end up getting it back eventually. Why not? I think we're about to go boss status now. Yup. Yeah. Oh my god. Soul Relinquishers. Oh my god. I like the artwork. They're amazing. Yeah, let's go upgrade our weapons just a little bit. You know. Beef it up. Hi-ya! Should have known better. Always gotta get the last kill, man. Probably should've went for the health, whatever. I think my... Yeah. Fuck. I gotta risk it. Probably a bad idea. Yep, I should have saved my health, but gotta risk it. Who's this fucker? Oh! Oh! Fuck! Yep. Damn. Fuck. Could've had it, man. Yeah, dodge and stamina. And I need to learn how to do blocks, and I'm getting lazy at it. I really want this thing. Because you can have finishers. Alright, let's see what shitty weapons I got now. stone hammer and a wood chipper to start off. Okay. I mean, this seems a lot better. Alright. Let's do one more run. I mean, do I get the... Oh, there's an event! Yeah, I like doing new shit. Yeah, I want a relic. We need to pick up some relics. After this, we'll just kill it. Probably a short stream. Oh, damn, only this thing, huh? I can use the dexterity. Yeah, why not? It's all three, why not? Oh my god, my head hurts. Alright. Let's go. All I have is a goddamn bow. Ticket. Every little bit helps right now, man. I mean, this is a new event, so. Oh, by the way, always do the events. Even how shitty it sounds, but just do it. Fun to do them. Okay, we're just moseying along. Good. See? Finding secret rooms! Should offer to the gods, but whatever. The merrier. Doing better on those runs. Oh, here we go. What's creeping gloom? The greatest lesson the pain teaches is that anything can be lost in given moment. Light, hope, and life itself. Taking damage triggers a wave of darkness, extinguishing fire source, the larger you deal 10% damage in light. Alright, whatever. Oh shit, so if I do a charge attack? One health. Offering gold. Get max health. Alright. Keep going. Haven't done a challenge yet. Let's do a challenge. Something new. Ton of gold. Alright. Ooh. Mortal harvest! The life essence of those whose solely in sacred temples is not wasted. The value of blood is far greater than precious metals when it's used wisely. Urns no longer contain gold filled with blood. Oh, that's good. Oh, that's real good. So that means. Where's the blood? There it is. That's good. I can get some blood back. don't know what I just did, but okay. All I know is I want health. Doesn't help when I'm like halfway dead. There's gotta be an urn here somewhere to give me some blood. Or I'm just dead. I'm gonna fucking take it. Oh, that was stupid. Yeah, that was stupid on my part. But this is not stupid. Okay, what's this? Use favor. Upper gold. There you go. Alright, let's take down the champion, see how well I do. Probably gonna die. Oh, it's the same champion. Yeah, I fucked that round up. Yep. that boss is fucking beast, man. I don't know. I think I need claw weapons. Oh, end of the Curse Archer event. Six room completed, new event in one day. Oh, get 12 skulls. Okay, cool. You know what? I'm gonna stop it here because, like I said, I usually do 8 to 10 kind of thing, but these streams are never that long, so... Plus, I kind of just want to relax for a little bit. But yeah, no. Let's do one more round. Yeah, let's do one more round. I mean, that was bullshit. I'll do one more. Yeah, I'm gonna take the normal path. Alright. I did really good last time with my claws. See, I like the close quarter combats. Oh, can't go in there. Yeah. Thank you. Spend money on a heavy weapon, I'm gonna die. Oh, actually, no, I'm not. I'm gonna survive this. I chose right this time. What now? What curse? Biting breath.
Not everything has breath is alive, and not everything has a bit still is dead.
Eagle head traps breathe now gust of wind, a short duration. Okay. Don't know what that means, but okay. Sure. Sure with it. There's all wind now. Should have known better. Probably gonna die right here in this round, but we'll see. Oh! Oh, I'm gonna take it. There we go. Will I survive this? I hope so. Oh yeah, I'm gonna go for help. I wanna survive this. The longer I survive, the better the rounds. I already know about Creeping Gloom. pretty much like you need light to kill. Man, these second rounds suck. Hopefully I can take that champion. Oh, that's a multi-kill. Fuck, I wasn't even saying anything during that kills. Because it was badass. Fuck that noise. Hell yeah, dude. Fucking lightning attack. Alright, we might just make it. Mortal Harvest. Yeah, I already know about all this shit. Okay, let's keep going. There you go. I think we might make it this round. Yeah! We'll see. It's not gonna help. Yeah. Okay, let's see how I do. Or block. Fuck! Bitch! Cheater! Whatever. None! Just trying to kill the fucking boss, but I almost had it too. I mean, I had like all beefy weapons. Nothing but beefy weapons. I need some like good ass stuff, man. I don't know. Any healing that exceeds turned into gold? I don't know. Kind of tapped. Oh. And I'm kind of tapped out now. Alright, cool. I'm going to stop you here. Normally I end at 10, but cool. Thanks for joining me on this stream, and we'll see you on the next. Thanks again.